So, due to the small amounts in, there is no food in there. That's a little food for you here. Then you're saying it's in the 60s. Fries on top. Next week, like, 7 or something. And next week, you're even thinking that it could be possibly 7. And the average high is like 30. Or the average high is supposed to be like about 50. So that's pretty crazy if the average high is about 50, then we get 60s in like a while, and no freezing, like it doesn't freeze out, like it doesn't hit like 32 or flirts with freezing possibly. We don't even have that, flirts with freezing, like 30 to like maybe like 30-31, or even like a few, like 32-33. We don't have none of that rain. I mean, we have one day where it's like close to like pretty few. Yeah, it's like, well, we're gonna get a lot of snow. We're gonna get a lot of flooding. And like being with people's basements like that flood, or, you know, parts of areas that have a problem with flooding. You know, like we have like lakes, rivers and streams. We might have flooding in lakes, rivers, and streams. You might have some flooding in there. And you might also have some flooding in places where, like roads and houses that are prone to flooding a little bit. Maybe a little bit of an area. We definitely get some flooding. Probably, so.